God through this message. See these men right here? These are the hard workers of America. And if we have a centralized government, people like this won't be able to support our country.
Thomas Jefferson is an advocate for the hardworking people of America, and he has constantly helped me with my animals.
Please get someone else, guys!
I'm an advocate for agriculture, unlike my opponent, John Adams, who hates agriculture and has anger issues. Freddy! Freddy! Stupid dog! Someone that's afraid to let go. Get inside.
Pimp gang with my pinky ring. Lot of gang, lot of bitch, then the ice chain. Why you claim that you rich? That's a false claim. I'll be straight
John?
To the whip, no baggage claim.
What? You're not John?
What is going on? What? What? America.
No, it's never
my name's the same
that you wonder what you still believe in. And you can't remember why you said goodbye.